Hey, so Helium 10 group buy, what is that? Should you use it? Should you not use it? The advantages, disadvantages. In this video, we're going to cover all of that for you. In the description, there's going to be a link to a free Helium 10 account with a free trial, as well as best discounts for Helium 10. So VOVA 50% off your first month on Helium 10, or VOVA 10% off every month on Helium 10. Good for the yearly and the monthly plans, works with most of the Helium 10 plans. Now, so Helium 10 group buy, what the hell is that? Sometimes people gather together in order to buy software as a group, right? So maybe software is $100 a month, then this person pays 10, this pays 10, 10, 10, 10, 10, and they buy the software together. Sounds fine, right? It's less like, yeah, I want to do that. Well, here's what I have to say about that. Now, I've been using Helium 10 since 2017, so I know how to use the software. There's actually a playlist of Helium 10 tutorials in the description and up here that has over 85 videos. So if you want to learn how to use it better, it's there. But what I'm saying is, first, you're going to understand, is it safe or not? Like, who you're buying from? Who are you paying? You're going to pay with your credit card, probably. Where are you paying? Who's taking that? When it's the official Helium 10 software, then you know you're paying to the official software. Here, there might be scams. So if you're doing that, at least see that the person is reliable and actually do that with somebody reliable, right? That's number one. Number two is, which I think also is another disadvantage, it's not going to have all the tools, all right? So if, for example, Helium 10 as a software has a lot of tools inside it that help you as an Amazon seller, as a beginner seller, advanced seller, then we're doing a group buy, then you can actually access all of them. Let me give you an example. So because a Helium 10 account usually connects to the seller central of a seller, of you as a seller, then you're not going to be able to do that because there are many other people using the same account, and probably it's not going to be even connected to our seller central, because then everyone's going to be able to see your numbers and stuff like that. So usually you don't do that. That means you lose access to many good tools by Helium 10 that otherwise you would have had access to them, right? Let's say the profits tool, to see your profitability, it has to connect to your seller central. Otherwise, it can't really count your expenses and all that. So you can't really see your numbers. And that kind of sucks, right? So with group buy, you can access some tools. Another disadvantage that I think is there is that maybe there's a way to remove that. I'm not sure. But if you're searching for something, there's going to be history of searches. So maybe you're checking different ASINs in the black box, Helium 10 product research tool, or maybe you're using Cerebro, which is like a tool for keyword research, and other people will be able to see what you searched for, maybe take your idea. Maybe there are ways to overcome that, I'm not sure, but in my opinion, it's a disadvantage. Between the advantages is that actually it costs less, and maybe that's a thing for you, but again, you're not sure who you're buying from. Is it somebody reliable or not? Do you want to lose access to all the tools? In my opinion, invest in the software. First, try it for free. Link is in the description. See if you like it or not. Watch some of my tutorials. Link is in the description to the playlist, and then you can invest, and in my opinion, better have it all for yourself quietly with peace of mind, with all the best and updated software work with Helium 10, and reach your goals in business. Hopefully it's going to be helpful for you. Again, the link to Helium 10 free account, free trial is in the description, along with the best coupon codes of over 50% off your first month, over 10% off every month recurring. And here on the screen, we're going to have a link to that playlist of Helium 10 tutorials. You can click on the link now to check it out and see which tutorials are there. I literally show you how to use most of the parts of the software. I've been using that software for quite many years. So click on it right now, enjoy, and may you have an awesome and great and super great day. Thank you.